Selena Gomez, the founder of Rare Beauty.
I think Rare Beauty can be more than a beauty brand. I want us all to stop comparing ourselves to each other and to start embracing our own uniqueness.
My first beauty memory as a child, I actually started working when I was 7. So it's very interesting because I spent most of my life in a makeup chair. And my mom used to do photo shoots and she would do makeup. So it's always been in my head that makeup is meant for fun. And my entire line is just products that melt to your skin, that feel airy, that don't leave you feeling cakey, and you have the freedom to do whatever you want. So I guess my advice would be to be yourself. My relationship with beauty is pretty healthy. When I'm on set and I'm doing some fun stuff, it is the best to create looks with my makeup artist that will be vibrant or match the music or match whatever it is I'm doing. I feel like beauty is meant to enhance what you have, and that's going to be totally different from everyone else because each and every one of us were made uniquely and we were meant to be who we are. I think I define beauty as who you are from the inside. My beauty superpower is probably my concealer. It's just kind of my go-to. To have mental health be the core of Rare Beauty was very important to me from the beginning. So I think it's important. It's just as important as your physical health. It's just as important as educational skills. You are unique. You are meant to be who you are, and you are rare.